All right, hi everyone. My name, let me see who this is, one second. Spam. Anyway, name's Nathan Browning. I'm a graduate student studying evaluation, measurement, and research. My company is called Kyer Research. And I know all of us get phone calls like that one all the time. In fact, the one that just called me was a political polling company looking for my opinion. Over 90% of political polls collect their data by calling people on the phone. The method's been shown to be much more accurate than other things like social media polls or survey websites. But the problem, as you may know, is that nobody is answering the phone anymore. Pew Research Center released their response rate for polls in 2018, 6%, the lowest of all time. The kicker is that the feds require pollsters to employ live callers to conduct these interviews, meaning that as response rates have declined, the labor costs have skyrocketed. For NBC News to commission one poll, it costs over $45,000. I'm looking to develop a methodology that makes the experience a little bit easier for you and I to answer these polls. So this market is, the large companies are really able to afford it, but they have been excluding these smaller markets like local politicians, regional news outlets, grassroots campaigns. They can't afford this high ticket price. The market already exists in $23 billion. So to increase response rates for polls, there are three things we can do. I've been reviewing literature, talking to respondents, and they say that if you include a single dollar in invitation to a poll, you can more than double response rates. Also, if you increase the convenience, make it, current polls, you have to answer, be able to answer right then, like I was not. Otherwise, you don't get your voice heard. Our methodology, we're getting respondents the flexibility to answer at whatever time is best for them. Third thing you can do is make it quick. So right now, respondents, it takes them like 30 to 60 minutes to answer an entire poll. We're only asking the questions we really need, so respondents are getting back to their lives within five to 10 minutes. So you might be wondering, why aren't current pollsters already innovating? And the reason is because they're not research methodologists. They are former politicians or political consultants, and they don't have the expertise to innovate to the market need. I'm putting my money where my mouth is. Right now, 1,200 registered voters in Michigan already have my first poll in their hands. If I'm right, I'm going to release the results to local and national news networks to show them we can do polls that are both cost-effective and accurate. Today, I'm asking for the $2,000 prize so I can continue to optimize my methodology, but also to capitalize on this year's historic election cycle, which has been valued at over $1 billion for the first time ever. With your help, we can finally inspire people to actually answer political polls again. Thank you.